fantastic friends. In today's little newscast, also introduction to some new Bunbun News members. They will come up one by one explaining what their job is. As you know, as I am the main reporter and the main worker of this job. And also, if you are new to this channel, I got this Bunbun News idea from my friend, the main owner of it, the human girl or whatever, his friend, and I like her channel at Llama Life H. And Tina kept saying I copied her, and that I gave her that idea. So, Tina, you're watching this. I got this idea from Llama Life H. Okay? Now, please meet. Now, Tina, I will be talking to you soon. Sorry about that. It's getting a little aggressive. But before we start today's final news, we'll be talking about some stuff. I will be trying to. It is hard for me to post a lot every week because of school, and I have, and the fellow human girl has anxiety, which sometimes she can't always get videos posted. We'll try to post at least one short per day, and maybe not every day, but one short at least every couple days at least, and we'll try to post at least one video per week. I don't know if we're posting this today on Tuesday or tomorrow on Wednesday, but if you're watching this, yeah, you know. It's in the description, it should say what day it got posted and stuff. And sorry, we have not been getting a lot of Bunbun Beaks videos out lately. So, yeah. Let's get to the video. Wait, we're already in the video. Why did I say that? Didn't make sense. But let's get to my news part. So let's start. So I know you. Toca Sky has been reaching a lot of subscribers lately at 33 subscribers. She gained almost 9 subscribers in literally less than two days. So we had to try to get some more subscribers like her. Tell your friends and family to start watching our channel. The more subscribers we get, the closer to get a play button. And even closer we can do live streams. When we hit 50 subscribers, we can start doing live streams. And we'll be also trying to see if we can get collabs. We have a YouTube short or two up there with Toca Sky and the human doing a YouTube short together. And I think we can get really close to maybe getting a Q&A with Llama Life H and Tina. I know Tina's probably like the length of my arm. Sorry, Tina, not being mean, but you are kind of short. I know that Tina's gonna be calling me, yelling at me. So, that's our news for the day of my part. Now let's head on over to Beaks. Is that good for you, Beaks?
Yes, it is very good right there with my microphone.
Everyone?
Yes.
Sorry about that, to you friends. I am Beaks. Like Bunbun said, there hasn't been a lot of Bunbun and Beaks videos. That's just because of, like Bunbun said, it's kind of gets hard for me to the posting. So, as like normal, I do some of the editing in the Bunbun News Crew. And I'm also one of the main characters in our little Bunbun and Beaks series. You do guys want more Bunbun and Beaks videos? Please like, hit the like button. And like Bunbun said, let's try to get to 30 subscribers. Maybe by end of next month. Or even maybe, next week, or even closer. Yeah, I'm a little tired. I'm usually still sleeping, but yeah, I am a little late sleepy bird. Up where the Bunbun News Crew lives, we had no school. There was no school today due to the icy cold roads from last night of rain. Frozen rain on the roads made it really icy, so we had no school today. That's why we are making this video at almost lunchtime. And sorry if you hear noises. That's the dog. That's our yellow dogs. Yeah. Our guard dogs. That kind of scare me. So, as we know, we'll try to get one of these videos up once a month at least. And also, if you guys have some ideas for future videos, please go comment down in the comment section. What some ideas you want. And that's mostly all we have. And now let's head on to one of our new members. Not saying the name, I'll let them introduce themselves. We're started. We're live? Yes, Roley, Poli, Oli. Hello, Bunbun News friends. I'm kind of not used to this shit. I'm pretty sure you're called like Bunbuntastic Friends or something. But I am Roley Poli Oli the Hedgehog. Or Roley for short. I have joined the Bunbun News Crew this Valentine's Day. And very fluffy as well. Well, so I don't have much to say at the moment, but as we move forward, more people join, and more videos, which means more subscribers. So that's all I really have to say. So, Roley Poli, roll it out! Roley! Wait! Forgot something to say. What? I don't want out. I want to go play. I want to roll around in the mud. Actually, technically not, but I want to roll. Say it, or we'll kick you off the team. Bye! Now stop being a cranky. We're still live. Sorry. I was going to say that. What was I going to say? Blah, 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 blah.
will join the team. So, let's bring the next new member over. One more thing. Oh, yeah. All of it, me, Matt, and I will be having some new videos posting coming soon, such as here's some of our ideas for future videos. Ways not things you should be doing, things, what things scammers do in Adopt Me, so watch out if you might be getting scammed. A lessons learned. Also, we might do that in that list. We might do that video, and I might be taking that for Llama Life H. And, but we don't know yet, so I might be taking that from her, but as a compliment. And we might even be doing Day in the Life mini vlog with the Llama news. I'm sorry I messed up. Mean the Bunbun news. So I'm out. I'm Wee!
Hello. I am a new person. I am a fellow unicorn. I'm sorry, my eyes are closed. I am like this forever, but I can still see. Okay, just like how Bunbun has no eyes. Yes, I do have eyes. You're just fabric. I have eyes. You gotta imagine, and I can see ya. Whatever. I could fire if I wanted to. Fine. I'm sorry about that. But I'm gonna see. I might be making some little merch, maybe. As long as I can take her out to get an Etsy shop. So as soon as we get that, we'll have a video with it. And Llama Life H is also maybe making some merch. And I might be kind of copying that, but I wanted merch too. So don't be mad, Llama Life H! Or Tina! Because Tina's gonna kill me and I'm scared! Why are you scared of Tina? She's like the size of your foot. She's kind of a drama queen. I am not a drama queen! I see that your horns... I see that you have a loose hair. What did you do? Yeah, we're just gonna move on to the next person. Okay, our last member, new Bunbun News crew person.
Hello. I am Willow. I am also Purple. I am a toy called Purple to help calm people. So yes. Also, if you are a person with anxiety watching, I recommend me. But as I will do, I will be part of making merch and a little bit of merch. Editing and being in the news sometimes. I'm kind of part of everything, if you think about it. But we don't have no Shirley yet. Over groups. Groups. So we'll give you an update on that as soon as possible. And if you want to know more of Llama Life H, go check her out. She's in my subscription, my subs. So is Toca Sky. Now, let's try to help out Llama Life H get to 50 subs to be able to live stream, and maybe even us to 50 subs to live stream. So, let's get to that. And guys want to know, that's our, and if you want to know more about other places and more, we will do more. And if you want, and guys, if you want to do, if you guys will have some ideas for some merch, we will surely do so. I'm going to bring this to Bunbun to finish up the newscast. Okay, that was Willow for ya. And sorry, this video is a little longer than normal. It's just because we have all the new members we're trying to get to. So, if you really wanna, please subscribe and like if you enjoyed and want more content like this. So, let's head on out to the intro. They don't have a song picked out yet. Yes, just let me find it. Sorry about that, our camera failed. Really? Like and subscribe before I get tackled, please. I'm getting tackled by send help by liking and subscribing now. Ugh.